get lap timing. I've done this yet this week. Change car. I just hope the oil's alright. Trying to think of what last race. Better change oil just in case. So it's probably endurance. Going to use the M6. Last used. Where are you, Emmy? M6 sprint. Let's go. Wrong. Not ideal. Probably just gonna do 2-3 at the most. Spare hour. Blow off some steam. Some fun, start from the back. Worry about DRs. Did that save? Yep. We're not gonna have time. Yep. Qualify next one. Turn one. At least we've done all the laps around here. Track's okay. Warm up the tires. This one's tricky, where to go. Second or third. Probably third. Righto, who's gonna be? Monday morning. A mix of DRs, I would imagine. From the back, pit lap one, and no tyres. by is a tiger, and I sleep by, oh, geez, a small field. Familiar names, Orm. Last guy, yeah, seen him around, it's 9-11. All his usual cars. AMG 20. So 3-8, so I need to be 3rd. Say 4th. Sleep by is gonna cause problems. He normally targets Japanese drivers. He's left. Alright, he's someone he targeted wasn't there. So there's only 8 of us. Good, good. Small field. Hello. Yeah, good luck. So, just be careful, have fun. Jump in unless we get a gap. Stay for 4 seconds, stay on the tires. This car, these settings, is pretty good. Tires. Might not be the ultimate fastest. Probably an MR track. RCZ would be good. Everyone's at work. At least for all A and B. Okay, it's just not you to 9-11. Almost sneak alongside him, but it's not a time or the place. Yeah, we're going to be faster than him. Cats go in, unless he does. Only 5 seconds off the lead and going in. Oh, well, he's got the big brakes. Pretty wide there, mate. Okay, let's go in. Let's get some clear tracky. See what Hiromi does. Excellent. Don't change. Nothing, guys. Just saying hello. Off we go. Nothing to report. This should jump us up the order. Does that make a mistake? Or any more? Deep. the light. It's about a 18 second stop if you don't take tires. It is, isn't it? G'day, Mike. I reckon they come together, those two guys behind me. From what I watched, it's about an 18 second pit stop without taking tyres. This car can handle it. Sure, he's dropping back. Was in a little bit at the start, but I'm glad he disappeared. Behind fourth. Mike and I as a tiger. no dirty air too. Nice. A little bit different than what I normally do. The exit of the hairpin. Closer. Diesel's too quick for me. As his days, to give us in a bunch. I might be able to get Isa and Sue Chicky. Don't know. One of them would be nice. Here we go, see if we get this guy. was a mate. No, I guess. Don't know. Just keep going, I guess. See, tires are the same as mine. Second as well. He's gone deep. So close I can get to him for the straight. I'll focus up. Okay, 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 go, 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 go. Don't think we're close enough. Quite so. Go, 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 go. It depends on what he does. No, not gonna get it. Oh god, that was close. would have been good to get him. Let's qualify. Thank you. Come on, Kaz, keep what tires we had on last. We need to do a 149 or something. Felt alright, without doing anything too special. Wait, play over any roll bars. Okay, so, looks like 48, mid 48. Pima for the lap. It's got a recording. Let's look at page one. Obviously, Gen X is quickest, arguably. Just follow Mr. Lee. His lines are usually pretty good. Reset song, my go song, let's go. Probably get about three laps. Have no heat in them. Let's go. Could see an 8 on the time, what would be nice. second. Too deep. Speed up. Let's go. Still mucked up the last sector. That's better. Let's go. Let's go. Gonna get my 8. Good. Make it count. Fierce was in it, it's gonna be there to be. So I'll have to smidge a DR there. Righto, we're back. Got Stig behind. See how we go. Oh, he's a tiger. Well, we had him last race. We'll see. Is he in the same car? No, it's a changed car. From where I started. Key fears, yep. Z would be all right around here. And the GoPro. Well, this would be different tactics. at the frontage. Stay away from the trouble behind. Just dig bent columns behind. Through a race, yep, back. Leon. Let's just park on the middle break. Stig's gone offline. And again. Probably should have stayed in second. Wee, where's that one going? Yama. All right, let's go in the pits. That didn't go to plan. Come on, Lutu Hill. Okay. Let's just pit now anyway. Could catch a little J by the end of the lap. See how we go. 14 seconds behind. Guys at the front were having some issues anyway, so they might side chopper up. This guy from China's new. Hope he's clean. Cloudy ghosted. I sort of come back out in front of me. so penalties. How you doing, Jogan? I'm doing my inner Paul Morris, but I've come across some slow cars. I didn't use the fender like he does. I did. Going alright, mate. A few things going on. But like I said, I'm just going to do, this is my second one. I'm doing three at the most. Unfortunately, I lost it on lap one. How you been yourself? It's coming out right in front of me. Geez, you've written me a novel, joking. I'll wait for the straight. Sorry, mate, didn't mean that, but anyway, I'm going on though. Not many places to read messages in this track. I need the electronic readout. Drama, something about dramas, work. I haven't seen you stream in like off season, same year. Yeah, got the rig. It's good. Offed up by pitches. Makes it a lot simpler. A lot more sturdy. I've probably got to get myself another monitor and put it in the study though. It's like too heavy to move around in the lounge room. Put it in the corner, I suppose. Okay, this guy's got a big penalty. Covering all right. Quite close enough to cleanly get him. Yep, did. Almost give myself a penalty. What is he in? Am I going to suck him off? Yeah, pretty good for the price. Can't beat it, can ya? That's in a 911. It's just covering a bit. Yeah, I've got cushions. Got him. Could get fourth, got a lap to go. That would be nice. Shifty Kiwi, most of them are, aren't they? No offence to Frank Gardner, who built my car. Only shifty in the sheep paddock. Righto. What's he in the Supra, I think? Or was it the 911? It's a 911, I could catch him. In the straight. Yeah, I think he's in a 911. The Stig. Good, give me some comfort room from my six. Moist. Nice. These tires are a bit fragged. Behind just bought the farm, birded himself. Force this guy into a mistake. That's it, mate. Slow me down, that's good, good. So I'm gonna get the straight line on ya. It's a long way to the finish line. Probably changed a bit early. Righto, nah, not close enough. Oh, could be. Geez, I just wanted to do the old go-kart lift the seat there. good recovery from my first lap spin. Oh, he was D. What's going to cost me? D and a C. It's going to cost me DR. That's the danger about this mixed lobbies. Do one more. That's definitely it. Thanks, Jokin. Down for D for joking. Well, I didn't read down that far. Gonna go in GT3, mate. You'll lap the field. Probably be an exhibition season soon, I imagine. They usually have one over Christmas. I've been stupid enough to have races on Christmas Day the last couple of years. Yeah, not surprising. DR drops in, beaten by two lower ranked. Where's UD? Yeah. Better change my oil. Is my rank gone to? It was just a smidge in, yeah. Just in the tip. Don't want another result like that. Are you getting VR, the sick? Oh yeah, VR too, yeah, the message above. Shit. Where are we? So, what the loser the last lap? First lap, lots. So it could have been third, I'd say. Right. The only thing, the VR looks good. Obviously is good and great, but when you're watching a streamer, you don't see like how far behind the leaders they are and all the delta points, and so who's in third if they're eighth or whatever. It's kind of interesting, but the experience for the user obviously supersedes that. Looks pretty good to use, but as a streaming, it doesn't give you. You notice like the big streamers, Captain YouTube, doesn't use it. Eris and all that. Yeah, and then you can't see your messages, etc. Yeah, unless you got them coming up. But yeah, for using, I guess you don't really want to mix and match. In your GT2 or 3 league, it's not going to matter for you. One more. Get that little DR rank up, not crash on lap 1 would be the go. First one I didn't qualify. So I've dropped a smidge DR. Would have probably dropped a bit there with a D and a C beating me, but all good. As long as we stay in A is all we need. Yeah, absolutely. It's unboxing of the VR is essential. You probably give us a 24-hour notification at what time do a premiere, and at 8 o'clock at night or something like that, you'd certainly get quite a few watches. Got some money today. Let's spin the roulette. I remember watching Amiga when he first put his on, and he was on this track, and the bridge. He looked down over the bridges, and gave him vertigo. Yeah, I think Arnie was saying, even if you use tablets and small steps, uses flat track, maybe a short track first, and all that sort of stuff. Oh, can I get the? Oh yes, what a find! How many millions? 1 million. That's nice. Gold. That'll buy me a shitbox or two. A Mazda. Oh yeah. Convertibles. That's probably, I didn't think of that. That makes sense. Get the wind in your hair. I guess because you're not in an enclosed, thinking that you're in an enclosed spot and the car moving left and right. Stiffen the suspension, maybe. What have we got in Legend cars today? A 959. Legendary. I think I'm gonna buy anything else there. No, that's worth $10 million. I don't think I'll ever buy that car. I'd buy that. I'd buy that. Yeah. I got the rest of it. F50. Yeah, probably buy other cars first. Come up. Better enter. Yeah, so that's why Arnie's got the fan blower. That's cool. And the butt pumper. I did do my oil, didn't I? I got all excited and done the no championships. Hey. Ferbs, you're here to see some really good D-ranking. I think I changed the oil, let's have a look. Not that it matters. Slapping around. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Look at that. Oh, interior. Got the drink. Better enter. Yeah, nice. I had about three watches during the races. I'm peaking. Let's go. Is Jad your son, Purbs? Or a colleague or something? Change tires. Come on, Kaz, we just keep our tires on. We are from China, we get Black Friday. Black Friday every day, keep hearing ads on the radio. I'm figuring he's not. He is? Right, yeah, he's your son. Confirm? Copy? Can I need to put my settings in? Sometimes on a PS4 you don't get time at the race lobby. Just go in the mid and then whack this down and in. Seems to do the job. Don't worry about the roll bars. There's probably some time to play around with roll bars. But I don't really know, Jad. I've only seen him stream a couple of times, so. He hasn't really been playing that much. He's from the Middle East. Come across on a boat. Who we got? Rat. Pommy Rat is usually a F-wit. Yep. Doesn't know how to brake for corners. Benny Boy. Hamish Dad. Let's not get beaten by the Stig this time. Midfield. Leon. Love Sophie and the music rally. I'm D-ranking to the bottom of A. Got that one little red dot. Watch Rat in that Bentley Gen X. He's a little bit loose. Yeah, catch ya, mate. Thanks, Jogan. Righto. Let's not F this up. Stay out this time too. Those lap guys cost me that last time. The lap guys, the slower guys, when I caught back up. Oh, Leon, what are you doing? Discoed. I reckon his wheel fell off his lap. Here's Pommy Rat for you. Just got first victim. got the biggest brakes or the smallest ones. And a second victim. Well, he did it himself, but I'm not sure. I was watching what the stick was doing. I did let him up there. Oh, my eyes are in the beam. Alright. Whoa. Alpha dog. Go, Pommy. He's probably right primed to get me now. And that's good. I was going to pity who was going to be behind me. Eyes is having trouble with the M6. Quick. In the middle of the car. I'll have to get out of this shit that's going on. Been up in traffic. It's gonna be a double draft for GD. can't even get out of this shit. Getting too nervous. Very racy, wasn't it? I covered a little bit too much on off one when I touched the dirt on the exit, but, in that midfield before the back straight. Anyway, that's the only block I did. The rest was racy stuff. For entertainment purposes, I probably should have stayed in it. If I've had two DR drops, so I need to think of that. That stick guy's obviously someone coming up or on an alt. Leon's back, he's got his wheel connected. Cost me. Eyes has checked me. What sort of lap he had? Rats in too. Everyone's in. Got them all. Beauty. Well, a mile. Probably done tyres. Come on, controller, alpha driver. Don't block me. Got a pit. That'd be great. No. Damn it. Actually, it was slow that lap. Getting everyone. Relatively quick. Relative to my pace, I think. GD. do put on tyres. Are covered, he's not used to that car. Third's gonna be what it is. Yeah, spinner. You beast. I had them on the Diet Cokes, not the heavies. No, we It's beautiful. Good rest. Yeah, baby. That was nice. I think the pitch strategy worked because I think they had some trouble that next lap that I went in. It was just getting a bit too racy there, wasn't it? I wonder what happened with Stig. A DNF. He's here. It's 10th, but there's a guy DNF'd ahead of him. Thank you. And that will do me for the day. The guy at the front did, well, God, I'll give him congratulations here. Oh, he ranked up, he says, not surprising for Rat. Good recovery for Leon. Yeah, mate, I'm off too. Thanks for watching. I'll check your paint etchings, etch removals. Get back to it. That's me for the day too. Thank you, and Jokin, and Mike. At the start, I'm Mike. Shut it down. Have a good one.